Hi, I'm Dr. Ramos, and I'd like to welcome you to our weekly video series, Ask Dr. Ramos. Today's question is, I've had therapy and a lot of night guards through my dentist. Nothing has worked. Is surgery my next option? Well, finding the origin of the problem is key to getting resolution. Jaw joint surgery is sometimes necessary in extreme situations, but most times finding the origin can give relief. Now, night guards are beneficial to prevent wear to the teeth. They still allow jaw movement. If there's any kind of breathing issue, let's say underlying sleep breathing condition, night guards have been found to worsen the breathing condition by as much as 50%, 40% of the cases in some studies. So, and that's because the appliance doesn't really hold a jaw position. If the throat is closing, that still can happen with a night guard. And then, of course, you have the physical presence of the plastic that is now compromising the already compromised oral volume and just aggravating the situation. So if you're grinding through night guards at a fast rate, it could be the night guard is actually worsening the origin problem. So that should all be investigated. A comprehensive evaluation can give you answers.
Make sure you subscribe to our channel and submit your questions for next week's video.